gonna make a little to-do list of my day today because my day is kind of full. Let's make it together. So first, address notes for Reunited. Reunited's the video I'm working on right now. And then it says 12:45 meeting. I have a meeting today to talk about exactly what I'm gonna do at the Oscars because I still have no idea what my role is. So find out today. And then at 2 o'clock, I have an apartment viewing scheduled. It's kind of early to start apartment hunting, but I saw one that was available for the month that I'm trying to move out by. So I'm gonna go check it out today at 2. Come back, probably have to address more notes. Final exports for Reunited, because it's going live tomorrow. Find a dress. So dress shopping has been a nightmare because everything that I've ordered has been way too big or way too long, and it's just hard for someone as short as me to find a gown to wear. So I think I might just go with like a midi dress or tea length, but not sure. So find a dress and then gym for sure. The video I'm working on this week is called Reunited. It's a series for Vanity Fair. I edited the pilot, which was with Andrew Garfield and Dakota Johnson, and it did pretty well.
You're very poised. Almost awkwardly.
I'm ready.
But there's a new episode coming out tomorrow, so that's what I'm working on right now. So we can intertwine that into the supercut.
Exactly. How are you feeling about Reunited? It's really cute. It's funny how your edits, it's always so good, and then but at the end it's like so good.
Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. Go. Okay, so I'm gonna go to look at the apartment real quick. Maybe I'll film there, but we'll see. Okay, so I'm back and I liked the apartment so much that I'm just gonna apply for it. This is the first apartment I've looked at and it hit all the boxes that I was looking for. I'm sending over some documents that they need and getting started on getting a new apartment. Okay, just finished filling out the application. Now I have to reach out to HR to get some employment verification letters. Finally. Finally. Okay, 5:30. This video is going live tomorrow, so we're all like hustling, trying to get all the music cleared, all the legal stuff cleared. You'll see this on YouTube tomorrow, or you won't. Oh, I have a headache. I forgot to eat lunch. Okay, just let me know when you get on the subway. And Kyle just called and said he's done from work and we're gonna meet for happy hour oysters. So I need to go to his area, to Park Slope area. Just need to finish exporting. Oh, it's done. Ah, oh, perfect. It's actually really nice in New York now. It's like 60 degrees. Okay, done. Turn this shit on. Let's go eat oysters.
Hello. big and jammy and tasty, but then there's no grip on the back end. So this has it all.
We'll try that one too.
Oh, you want to try this one as well?
Yeah.
I just got approved for the apartment that I looked at. I'm gonna sign the lease tomorrow. Oh my gosh, it's really happening.
I just need two certified bank checks, please. Okay. Apartment deposit.
Gotcha. Yeah. Just check to see that it's spelled correctly and everything is accurate there. Anything else that I can help you with?
No, that's perfect. Thank you so much.
Right. Let me give you an envelope.
Okay. Great. Thank you so much. Happy lease signing day. So I just went to the bank to pick up some certified checks for the first month rent deposit and the security deposit. So two checks. It's actually really hot today, so I'm gonna go home and change real quick, but yep, and then we're gonna go over and sign the lease.